Each fortune wheel has four parts: a background, a roulette, a mark, and a button. And all of these must placed on each other and became like this. In fortune wheel, the part that turns is roulette, and what makes it turns is changing Z of rotation. We are all some kind of lazy ass actually. So cause of that as problem, there is a pre-made script in description. Here we need only a couple things: rotate power and a stop power. With this command, we decrease the speed of fortune wheel over time. With this we can find out when fortune wheel stops. With this we rotate fortune wheel. And at last with get reward and win void, we give reward to user. My lucky spin has 8 rewards, maybe yours be more or less. Because of this, divide the angle of the circle, which is 360 degrees by 8, that becomes 45. It means any rewards angle is 45 degrees. Cause we have 8 rewards, at get reward void, write 8 else if. Cause each 45 degrees is a reward, so first reward is 0 until 45, second reward is from 45 till 90, third reward is from 90 till 90 plus 45, I mean till 135. And it continues in the same way until the end, I mean 360 degrees. 360 degrees. In my fortune wheel, my first part angle didn't start from 0, it started from negative 22. Cause we don't have negative angles, which we will explain about it in a video for sure, we start from second part, which starts from 22 degrees. So I add 22 to all the numbers of get reward void. And write each part's reward in itself, which starts from 200, 300, 400, 500, 600, 700, 800, and last if which is 100. Now only we should give a script to the part that is going to rotate in fortune wheel. Enter a number for rotating and a stopping power. And from add component, add a rigid body 2D for it and make gravity scale 0. And last thing is to choose the button. Give roulette to it. Select roulette script and rotate void. Now press play. If you press a spin button, fortune wheel rotates and after a time it stops and prints reward too. Now if we increase the stop power, fortune wheel friction increases and it will stop sooner. Sometimes after the roulette has finished spinning, the reward may not be exactly on the fortune wheel mark. To make each reward be exactly under the mark, roulette angle should be equal to the angle that user gets the reward with a 45 degrees. Leave it, copy everything I wrote. It's done. I hope you liked this video. Thanks for watching.